So how do you spell your name? Yara?
Yara, Y-A-R-A.
Yara, I'm gonna so mentor you. So, okay, let's see, some important things. First, duty's terrible. You're gonna want to take those back to back so that way your weekend could be totally free. Bulletin boards, make sure you get them out of the way. Don't wait till the last minute.
No one cares about bulletin boards.
I do. It builds community and it boosts morale.
Jesse, you just out RA'd yourself.
Okay. And the name of all that is holy, is that Will No? He's one of the dumbest RAs here. He asked me how to spell RA.
Can you see that tall one? That's Rachel Batchin. You know why her hair is so big? They say it's full of secrets.
You guys seem to really hate them.
They're mean RAs.
Hey, do you have a pencil I could borrow? Thanks.
No.
You can't like Dan Weiss. That's Kelsey's ex-boyfriend. It's like feminism.
It's October 3rd. Hey Dan, can you help me with something?
Hey.
I'm totally lost on this duty log.
But I wasn't lost. I knew exactly what I was doing.
Oh wait, so you just go into here?
Wrong.
And then you can submit it whenever.
Wrong.
Thanks.
Why are you so scary?
Hi, Nara. How are you? Doesn't Dan's hair look so sexy? Pushed to the side. Ooh, spooky.
Kelsey Hershenhaus is an evil dictator. Do you know how to overthrow an evil dictator? You cut off her resources.
Ho, 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 it's Candy Grams. Oh, is there Brianna here? Two for you, Brianna, you go free, free. Is there Yay Ray?
It's Yara.
One for you. And I'm for Rachel Basham, bye.
Thanks for being the best RA from Kelsey.
So Kelsey, how do you really feel about Dan being your Cora?
He's honestly awful. He doesn't even do his rounds.
Kelsey Hershen House is the meanest RA ever. Don't trust.
For 6 months now. Never have I seen RAs act like this. Do any of you have anything to say?
I just wish we could all get along like we used to. I wish I could bake a cake out of rainbows and unicorns and all eat it and be happy.
I totally validate you.
Ha.
I love being an RA.
SRL.
I guess you can sit with us.
I think I have ESPN. There's a 30% chance that it's raining right now.